It's been this way for as long as trucking has existed. A driver, their rig, and the road. What happens to that equation when the transformative power of artificial intelligence reshapes the landscape of trucking through self-driving vehicle technology? First, the upside. Autonomous vehicle technology will get goods from the warehouse to the storehouse to your house, faster and cheaper than ever before, all while easing concerns about accidents caused by distracted or drowsy drivers. The technology could remove 1.9 million American workers from the driver's seat. How many of them wind up in the unemployment line is up for debate.
You look at, on our daily average, the impact of truck drivers coming here and then being taken away from self-driving vehicles, a loss of about a third of our business.
My truck has a collision avoidance on it now, which I find a pain in the butt.
Dangerous on the road, that's all I can say.
Self-driving trucks is something obviously that's gonna be coming down the road. I think everybody sees the writing on the wall.
Truck driving is gap gear, definitely, because not everyone can do it.
A driver's still, I think, gonna be viable for a long time, and even with a fully automated truck, I think they're still gonna have to have somebody in that cab that can override it if something goes wrong, as you know, computers do.
Self-driving vehicles have already claimed the lives of pedestrians and passengers alike in deadly glitches. How can manufacturers ensure those problems don't persist? And what of the anarchists looking to cause harm by commandeering autonomous trucks through cyberhacking? Leaders from all sectors of the economy need a list of road rules to navigate the autonomous trucking revolution ahead. And not just freight companies, the retailers and manufacturers that rely on the industry, or those that regulate it, must equip themselves for the road ahead. They'll need guardrails for the intrepid technologists racing to commercialize autonomous vehicles, and high-octane fuel for those business laggards that need to rev their engines of innovation. Signposts for the legislators and policymakers shaping regulations for advancement of all stakeholders. And the workers that drive this whole industry need a map to find their link in the supply chain.
We need to plan for new revenue. That new revenue is in our parking lots and also in truck service shops. Self-driving trucks would need that as well. So we would turn our parking lots into reserved parking spaces that would have to be pre-planned out, and then the installation of a truck shop at our site to be able to service those vehicles, which would involve computer programming people that would be able to repair those items, along with regular diesel mechanics and semi-truck mechanics as well too.
All the key players can learn to take the wheel of their own journey if they abide by the following road rules. Be on time, but know when to go. Stay in your lane. Play nice with the robots. Prepare for the fast lane. Keep your eyes on the road. The autonomous future of trucking is technologically and economically thrilling, but the disruption it brings has a downside for those upended and left behind by the changes to come.
Anything that's negative can be changed to a positive by planning and making sure that you're prepared for it when it comes.
Seemingly by the month, the rules of the road for autonomous vehicles grows more and more difficult to navigate. Brace yourself. The hands-off trucking revolution is decidedly a hands-on endeavor.
You know, if it comes to backing into a dock, some of them would be kind of nice if it can back itself in.
The Cognizant Center for the Future of Work has been writing about the future of trucking through the rise of AI-powered autonomous vehicles. To learn more, please visit futureofwork.com.